Did you get one in?
No, he probably didn't. Probably clicked and then backed up again or whatever. When that happens.
I hate when that happens.
Gonna look up my stuff quick.
Sure.
See what I need. Yeah, I just about had it with Microsoft this week.
Okay. I'm just out here by myself. I don't know. Yes, we definitely can. What's gonna happen is someone's gonna join in the interlude.
Josh,
are you on public?
What's that?
Are you on public or like?
I don't know.
Well, there's four of us, right?
Yeah.
Yes, but Verified was saying that he was like, "What if I just left?" And I was like, "Yeah, you can, and we could get you back, but you'd have to be super quick."
Yeah.
I'm probably on public then.
Yeah, you can, and we could get you back, but you'd have to be super quick.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm probably on public then.
Luca. No. 7 weeks ago, they liked me.
Holy crap.
So will they get mad at me if I hurt them?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, why can't I kill these guys?
Because they're fatties.
Dude, I can't do anything.
I'm not doing any damage to these fools.
Yeah. At least they're fighting the others.
Why am I not doing any damage to these guys?
Because this is level 40.
Yeah, but I can't even...
Who's dying?
Oh well.
My ult killed him.
Just get my ace kicked. There we go, that seems more reasonable.
Good.
What are we doing? This is just an exterminate?
Jesus. As far as I know. I picked it up.
Aaron, I'm gonna step on this thing. Are you ready to get the orbs?
I'll get the one behind you. Ooh, I got them all.
Two shot.
Yeah, it's shotgun, man. Had some spread on it.
Alright, we gotta be getting this reactant. I forgot about that.
Oh, I have infinite ammo! Unload! Oh no.
Man, I have not played this game in a long time.
What's your definition of long?
Like a week. Holy crap.
Infinite ammo, it rhymes.
Oh no.
Oh.
Infinite ammo, no. He's like a Dr. Seuss.
Clever. A gamer Dr. Seuss? That'd be awesome. One of those, if there's like a book out there. Could you shoot a grenier?
would you sniff his ear?
What? No. You're like the dirtiest of all of them.
One ear to rule them all, and in the darkness bind them.
What the heck just happened?
I went Dr. Seuss / Lord of the Rings.
To Tolkien.
That was an Oberon chassis blueprint.
That's what we were running into earlier.
The reason why you guys couldn't kill anything was because of their stupid ancient healers.
Oh, hey, here's a loot room. Don't mind me while I go and loot.
Just don't fail us. And then mark it if we actually succeed.
What's happening? Stairs. How the heck do I go upstairs? Verified.
Hey Ethan, yeah, this is on PC.
Where'd he go?
Where'd who go?
That was from Top Gun.
Yeah, I don't think my Amprix is strong enough to...
I think we need to go stop some shirtless volleyball games.
Shirtless? You're dangerous, Iceman.
Don't think out there. If you think, you're dead.
Dead. You know, that was such a random
Ethan, my mastery rank. So I think it's 11.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, I'm streaming.
Oh.
Yeah. It's 10 right now. I just need to take the next challenge.
Can they hear us?
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
On the stream. What's up, Fear Ash? Where am I going?
I don't know. I am so lost. We have to go upstairs.
No, you don't.
This is...
Oh, it's downstairs.
It says upstairs, though.
Okay, half of you go up, half of you go down.
I'm just following you, Rashi.
Don't follow me. I get lost.
Kill the... Fatty.
I really just wanted to do some speed runs where we just blow through the whole... Holy crap.
We are speeding through this. Were you saying we're going too slow?
I'm just saying, like, when we do, like,
you
the,
could do a Paul Doris and make us feel good. I'm so strong! My gun's got no mods in it. Look at it tear through these guys.
Yeah, I'm ringing the Soma Prime if we do anything high level again. This is not working.
Ah, shot terminamos.
Hey, we're done.
Anybody need argon crystals?
I think I'm good. Anyways. So wait, which one's the valuable one? The Burst and Prime Barrel?
Silver.
Silver.
Bronze, silver, gold. That was Verified's pick, and he didn't even get anything.
Sorry, Verified.
To make sure... Get stuff.
Dang it, I needed the Commas Prime blueprint.
Did you?
Okay. Yeah. Or maybe you gave it to me last week and I haven't updated my note. No, I have the blueprint.
Josh, it's your pick.
My pick.
Hey.
We're doing the relic stuff, right?
Else that
he cries
depends entirely up to you.
Well, it's or we can let Verified pick again and do another one. Some gets like, so we get some more ducats.
Shoot, man. You guys want to get crazy into a level 43 to 45 survival?
Why?
I don't care. For what?
For the fun of it.
Oh.
They're just streaming.
Sure.
It's an oxy.
Oh, it's an oxy?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. I'm gonna get beefier stuff. Do you want shield people? Like a frost?
I can throw a shield down for my prime, for my vault
prime.
We're just
doing survival?
Yeah, just 5 minutes.
Oh, only 5 minutes? Alright.
Yeah, Ethan, I'm on Discord. Mm-hmm.
Okay, chance for Nakana Prime Blueprint.
Sweet.
Josh.
What?
We get to use the large ammo restore.
Nice, I'm gonna need it because I have the Soma Prime. I just need to find a spot and just hold up. I'll throw up my shield too.
Right here.
Alright, let's see how this goes.
Do we want to hold up there near an actual tower?
Let's go find a tower.
No, near a tower.
Watch out on those sensor bars. To the right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a great room.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah.
Somebody find a spot, go ahead and mark it.
Just route her across the bridge.
Boop. Where you at? Oh, I'm with you. Ethan, what's your favorite Warframe?
Forget to pick up your reactant.
Holy crap.
To be verified, you're awesome. Here. Oh, I can't give you energy, can I? Does that give you energy? I don't think there's enough, reactant.
I only have 7.
Oh, dang, Fear, I didn't know that. Thanks for the tip.
You tell, Josh.
He says if I use my shock ability against my shield, it's gonna make it more powerful.
That's worth knowing.
That is a... You just change the way I play, Fear.
I'm at 10.
That's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
need Excalibur as the proof of knowledge.
So Fear, does that apply to my my squad? Will they get boosts as well?
If you electrocute us?
No, he's saying if you shoot through it, it'll make it more powerful. Something shoot me from behind. Remember that noise.
There are people down below us.
Are there?
That's why behind the bridge is always better, but... There's very few.
He did that because I couldn't hit him.
If we can pull back if we need to.
No, I'm just saying. That's why you're getting shot. I think we're done.
I'm gonna. Do you want to go grab a that support capsule behind us? I'll get it.
Oh, are
we
just staying at
5 or are we going further?
I do not care. I didn't choose this.
Josh did.
I'm up for whatever. I just wanted to shoot things.
Okay, are we just need someone to decide. Are we leaving or are we staying?
Let's go. Let's get out.
Upstairs. Can't jump.
Thanks.
Upstairs again.
Did we leave our verified behind?
He's coming.
No tunnel left behind.
Ooh, too fast, too fast, too fast. And I ran the wrong way. Don't follow me.
Me too. Is it upstairs again?
No.
Oh crap, dude. I only have 8 of 10 reactant.
Seriously.
Hang on, guys, I gotta get my reactant. Oh, shiz buckets.
We left him. All by his lonesome.
Don't worry, I got a shield and an electrical.
Hey, there's enemies spawning here if it goes into that very yellow mode, I'll kill them. Or I'll just kill them because they're shooting at me.
Okay.
Yeah, you probably gotched them on your way here.
Coming, thanks for verifying.
Jump through the fire!
Alright, I'm good. Let's get out of here.
Dude, that'd be the scariest thing. 4 Warframes just come flying through this hallway.
That's what I'm telling you, man. We need to write this comic, A Day in the Life of a Girl.
I'm a trainer. Aw, darn it. Sorry. I totally agree. I've always actually wanted to write a game, a story for a game where it was like the henchman's point of view. See how long you can survive against the hero. Alright, verified, your turn. Wait. No, now it's Zach's turn.
Yeah, Zach's turn.
Let's we want to keep doing that kind of stuff, we can.
What do you want to work on? You can go get a Necros part.
Which one's that again?
The derelict assassination.
Let's go to that.
Wait. Please don't start it yet. I need to put some mods in this. It's been bothering me all night.
Who's the Titania? Who's running with Titania?
Nobody.
Oh.
We got Ash, Volk, Volt, Valkyr, and Excalibur.
What am I doing? Oh, whoops, I can't put that there. What did I just do?
Alright, I'm good to go.
We ready?
I'm ready.
Sure. Oh, this isn't a relic run?
No, it's not a relic run.
Okay.
A vault run. Did you put in a key? That'd be kind of funny.
Was I supposed to grab a key?
No.
Oh. Zach, we gotta upgrade our ships, man.
Yeah, our ships are ugly. I'm not forking out the cash for one, though.
Hey, there's something to scan up here. Whoa.
Orc and derelict.
I need three more.
So wait, what are we doing here?
Killing.
Oh, okay.
It's that big thing with three heads.
Yeah, I'm with you now. I just...
Baby born with three heads. Is that from him?
Newsies!
Ow.
Apparently it's down below us.
Oh, someone's under that's attack. Me,
that's the juggernaut.
No,
oh, yeah, that's cool. Do you want me to kill them or no?
Yeah.
It's the huggernaut.
I like that better.
Dude, I am so gonna call my daughter that from now. All she ever wants to do is get next to people.
And we got the huggernaut to come.
Is that him? He's right here.
Where is he? Oh.
That's adorable. You're gonna name your kid.
That's adorable.
I'm gonna get someone behind us.
I got a husk. Oh, I actually have to go through this guy. This hallway.
Oh crap, I'm lost already.
Follow the yellow brick road. Or just that yellow diamond shaped thing.
I'm with you now.
And ignore all the other guys.
Oh really?
That's what I've been doing.
Oh.
I made it!
It says I have to be here, but you went past it.
I know.
Hey, there's a mod up here.
Kill him, those guys.
Oh.
For it, where is your ugly face?
I don't know why I reloaded.
Did you just spit someone out of his mouth?
Yeah. He's kind of a gross guy. Think about it.
Open up.
Open up and say ah.
Whoa. That close one.
Well, that was...
Show me the pig.
Gosh. Was that all three already? Uno más.
Yeah, where is he?
Right there.
I don't think my sonar car is any jack squat. There's a mod over here.
Really? I like mods. Fusion fodder.
Oh no!
The guy, he spawned three heads. Oh wait, no, it is just three heads.
Ouch.
After doing that survival, this seems fairly easy.
Well, there goes one head.
I'm talking about there's two down.
No, I didn't see the other one.
It's because I shot him in the face.
Nicely done.
Mutagen sample.
Uh-oh, bear fight's
moving. I got him!
Did the green gas get you?
At least it wasn't blue gas. Sand.
Blue? Don't make me fall into the pit!
Scheisse!
Josh!
Did you fall in?
Almost. He like speed boosting because I'm at the lip.
Hang on. I'm coming. Like, moving too fast.
No, let's leave without him.
Don't do it.
I need to be quiet.
I guess that'd make up for all the times I've incinerated you guys.
That and or
drove us off a cliff in Borderlands.
Actually kind of reminded me of the raid for Crota. The holes.
Crota.
We got Crota. Systems. Is it my turn?
Do I have the systems? I don't even know what I need.
I think we do. I remember seeing the systems.
I think we already have it.
That star mod, we get that?
A what?
You said nice 11th star mod.
Oh, 11th storm is a nice mod. It's a stance.
Sweet.
Where do I see which... What are we doing?
The... my thing. Lucky I didn't get the 11th storm.
Yes, I have the system and the thing else. Got that one.
Oh, dang it, started up.
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
At least I colored my shirt.
Hey, thanks for watching, Fear. You have a good night, man.
See ya.
I'm on fire. Stop dropping roll.
Kill the corpus. We're on the Grenier side.
Oh, we're doing that thing again?
Mm-hmm. I'm just running ahead to go get the thing, and then we can do the thing and get out of here quicker.
That's super descriptive.
Yep.
Wait, what are we doing? What is this mission?
It's a spy mission, technically, in the middle of a war.
I just shoot everything?
Yeah, we do have to kill everybody anyway, so...
Not necessarily.
Afterward, we did have to kill everyone, man.
Because we triggered the alarms. That's at least what Lotus said on my thing.
Apparently Lotus likes you more than she likes me, because she doesn't explain things like that. Wait, so Lotus... Never mind, I was about to ruin something for people.
That's a window.
But they are making the second dream available. Like, you can go back and do old quests now. They're trying to do that so you can actually go back and see if you missed
anything. Remember what happened?
Mm-hmm.
I just forget what happens.
Oh, crap.
Die.
I hate these. Got it.
Aaron, are you dead?
Yes.
Where are you?
Right next to you.
Jeez, you guys are, way far away.
Actually, you might be better suited. You can turn invisible.
Oh yeah.
So we just need to go in here, guns blazing. Is that what?
Okay, you do it. Good luck.
Which one is it?
I hate this one. It's the laser grid. Josh, you hold them off, okay?
Okay.
Ooh, I almost didn't hack that one.
Okay, I'll get this guy.
My sonar will do it. I can do this one. You just bullet jump. Oh my gosh.
Good job, guys. Why are my bullets doing no damage? Oh, he's on our team. That's why. So you're trying to kill this grenadier and he's like not dying.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way.
Did you guys get it?
No.
No.
Well, just get in there.
We just failed this mission and I'm stuck behind a wall.
Oh, that's...
I almost made it.
I love this. You just have to bullet jump.
I didn't bullet jump. I was going to bullet jump. Someone else bullet jumped right through it.
I wish I'd been there to see what happened.
Oh, alright, that was my pick.
We can do it again, Aaron.
Derp, derp.
All good, verified. It actually was like his perfect timing. He was like, he's all you have to jump.
Oh my gosh.
It's time I busted out the ash.
Fear, I think somebody tried to jump, but they failed to jump. I wasn't there for it. It wasn't my fault.
Jumped right into the laser.
Lotus is not proud.
She booted us out of the mission. I was just putting in mods, sorry.
I picked the one before Aaron. Josh's turn.
My turn.
Verified.
What do we got?
I think it's Verified's turn.
Oh, go for it, Verified.
Go for it, man.
Yes, he's good. Let's face it, you pulled a Leroy Jenkins.
Oh, he wants to do it again.
Okay.
Okay, I don't know what you guys picked, so.
Oh, I'll cue it.
Sticking with the ash so I can go visible if we have.
I switched the ash too, so. That was perfect. I'm speedy with the ash.
Alright. I'm coming. Got distracted by bad guys. Oh, the greener's on our side. Catches me off guard.
Come on.
Oh, we gotta go down.
We gotta go through that wall.
Done.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Why do I feel Josh is gonna cause Leroy Jenkins again?
No, I didn't do it the first time, man.
No. I just have this strange feeling where you're just gonna be like,
no, I'm not gonna do it.
I got this, guys.
It's not my fault. Oh my gosh. At least I got chicken. Can I do a number crunch real quick?
That's true.
I have a 33.333 repeating, of course, chance at surviving this. And those are the...
Hack it, Aaron.
I forgot the rest of that. Ooh, this one.
Okay, you guys got it?
Yeah, I can get it.
I'm gonna stay here and shoot bad guys. Verified and I would be hold down the fort.
Thanks.
There's one more above us, and someone's
being attacked. Perfect. This is perfect timing.
I got the one above.
Hey, verified.
Okay, lead him away.
Okay.
Stalker.
I went the wrong way, Aaron.
Oh, the stalker destroys me. Oh crap, I'm locked out. I can't get to you, verified. I'm locked out, dude.
Oh, he found the way.
Stalker wins.
No, I messed one up. Ah! Got it. Crap. Oh, that was epic.
Sorry, Aaron. I went on the wrong side.
Ethan, it's deadly noise.
And now we have to
kill everyone. My bad.
No, it's all good.
I didn't realize there was another scanner in there.
It's off. I didn't either, but I just fell on the right side where it didn't see me. I just lucked out, is what I'm trying to say.
There's a thing to scan over here.
Brody and laser. If I could hit anything, it'd be good.
No. Who's excited the Cubs won?
Yeah.
I'm glad they came back and made a game of it.
I know, seriously.
I'm not really all that excited about baseball, but it did look like it was an enjoyable game to watch.
Yeah, that is coming back from being down 3 games is pretty impressive.
Yeah, and the fact that it's like verified.
Someone hacking it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Hey, Fury, you have a good night, man.
Ouch.
Run, you idiot. He's like walking into the railing.
Thanks, guys. No, I just need to do it 3 more times.
Thanks for leveling up my Heck and my dual Skana.
Been my pleasure. Alright, Verify, do you want to pick one for real?
Actually, guys, I gotta go to bed.
Yeah, man.
It's midnight.
Is it?
Oh, I'm out. But thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Hey, good night, man.
Well, you too.
Night. Josh.
I have one more. One more in me.
Same. Oh.
This is one of the guys from the stream.
Who's this guy from the stream?
Yeah.
Cut off.
Hey, what's up, man?
Alright, give me a second to put on my good stuff.
Remember that one time they said they were gonna vault the haiku and...
Yeah, did they ever do that?
Nope.
And I ended up busting my butt to get it.
I know, we were all like, we gotta get it, it's gonna go away. Do you have the Sindo, Josh?
I have no idea, man. Maybe. This is an exterminate.
Sure looks like it.
You guys can hear me, right? Alright. Me? Yeah, I do.
Is that Slicer right here in the background?
Yes.
Do you need my number or something?
That was the coolest kill ever.
Alright, I'll look for the, number.
I love this gun.
Mm-hmm. we gonna die? I'm trying to...
Where are the bad guys? Where are the bad guys? Did you need us to wait, Josh?
No, you guys are good. I'm just...
Oh, okay. More stars.
Well, where'd you guys go?
After the bad guys.
I'm so lost.
Follow our heads. Okay, this is like the fourth star. It's enough.
All right.
I'm trying to figure out where you guys went. Alright, let's see.
Follow our heads.
There we go.
So I've gotten a friend request, but what's the Discord thing? The server?
It's Slicer!
Oh.
Yeah, it's that man.
Very faint.
Better?
I heard better, but not. It's not.
I'm about to boost his volume from your settings.
Oh, right. That's probably the sitch.
Sorry, guys, I'm way behind. I'm coming!
It's all good.
Oh.
Get the gold one. It's worth more ducats. Unless you need other stuff.
Welcome, Slicer.
Hello?
Hello.
Is that loud enough?
Yeah, it's perfect, man.
Where am I?
All right, Slicer, do you want to choose something?
Yeah, if you need help with anything.
Well, I have recently just gotten a few Prime War fans. I was just gonna rank them up.
Sweet.
But I think I might. Do we know the other dude at all?
Verified?
Yeah.
Yeah. He just doesn't have a mic.
For Necros Prime, I need Arcane Extract and Polymer. I'll just quickly Google the best place to get them.
What do you need? Oh, you need that Nitane Extract?
Yeah. I can get them from like, sabotage and stuff, but I'm just looking for Polymer. I'm just googling Polymer now.
I think the Nitane Extract you can only get from alerts, isn't that right, Aaron?
Yep.
Pretty sure you can get them from the sabotage as well. Some sabotage missions.
Oh, really?
Oh, you were right. I just never bothered.
Man. Interesting, I didn't know that.
when you set it up with the cold, so when it's freezing stuff everywhere, I think more chance of getting it. You guys up for an easy Uranus?
Sure.
Yeah. I am an idiot.
What?
Oh, I sold my Ash Prime Neuroptics. The call of ducats was too strong.
Are you fighting for Ash Prime?
I am playing with the Ash Prime, but I have a bit for the Syndicate. Need it for the Syndicate.
Ah.
Hmm.
I like how Josh, you know, we got one more in us. Slicer joined and it's like the cavalry has arrived.
We need to, some theme music now.
For what?
Well, I don't know.
I am listening to theme music. Listening to my epic list.
Nice.
Now I feel like a pirate. Where's my high gold? I keep getting stuck on this stupid wall. How many lips does this thing have? I don't want to kiss them all.
Ooh, this is a capture. I love captures.
Captures are good for bombing.
Someone's gonna kill us.
Nah, Oculus.
Nice.
Where is it? Oh.
Well, I'm gonna die.
What am I shooting at? Guy's on fire.
Quick scanner.
Oh yeah.
Do you need to scan it at all? After you get the car?
Nah, just for the heck of it, just fun too. Hey, there's a Cephalon Prime over here for those who want it. Oh man, I'm getting tired.
It is midnight.
What time is it where you guys? Oh, where are you guys?
I'm in northern Utah in the U.S.
Southern Utah.
Who are you?
I'm in South Australia.
Nice, man.
What time is it there?
4:40 p.m.
Okay.
Cool.
That's a real one. Josh, you need to warn us. If you
when I hit the boost.
Would you like to see us suffer?
I like to live on the edge.
Down the pit.
Playing a video game is living on the edge.
It's how you play the game that defines whether you are the... That's not where we need to go.
I'm gonna stand back killing people. Better get the polymark.
No.
Have any of you guys got Necron Prime?
Yes. Still working on it.
Verified an ID. We're good.
Charming. Four more 19 and the polymark for the... I think it's the mirror optics?
I haven't really farmed for the pieces. I should.
Sweet! You can grab onto the crane. You know, just try that stuff.
What's the... How do you hold on to it?
Right click when you're up against a wall or something.
That's cool.
Screenshot, that would be sweet.
That's cool, man.
Should have been Necros for this. That's a crate all the way.
Right?
Oh, we're just screwing around. He's killing guys.